Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
YouTube. Yes, sir.
Hey, set.
You already know what's going on. We got Mary J. Blige, I Can Love You, featuring Lil' Kim, official music video.
Yeah, this is going to be something interesting right there. For sure. This isn't from the official channel, but pretty sure it's the right one. Hey, man, for those who don't know, this is actually donated through, this actually was requested through donation. If, you know, we haven't done it in a while, but if you, if your comments, your requests aren't getting as much love and all that, and you want to skip the line in terms of a guaranteed reaction, make sure description down below, check out the Twitch to get it.
Hey, check out this song, people.
You won't believe me, I know you won't believe me, cause all these motherfuckers do is cap about their feelings. You was doing bad out here, loving my name like Stevie. I promise you I fell in love on very first sight. Una princesa, baby, te lo juro. Ese cuerpo me pone caliente como junio. Te imagino en mi casa haciendo desayuno. Y cuando tú terminas te doy gracias con mi yuno. You know, con uno. Aguantaría una granada por ti como Bruno.
Y'all mess with the song, click the description down, click the link in the description down below.
Yes, sir.
All platforms, Spotify, YouTube Music, wherever you want to hear it. And follow us on the gram, baby.
Let's get it. Tell the difference between like an instrumental from the early 2000s or late 90s compared to today. You can just tell, man. The pitch of Mary J. Blige, beautiful. Singing, 10 out of 10.
We'll make it through the storm, and I know I will try to make sure that you can trust me. And you know the reason why that I stay. I can love you.
You already know Lil' Kim. Perfect. She mix. Coming in tough as always.
Perfect
to be, throw the booty like a groupie for Mo Ice. Armor truck heist. Get the bonus like Nabuche. In love with you since the days of Juicy. Now I watch you play Columbo, Picasso. Tricks inside colossals, turn your castles to brothels. Who you loving, who you wanna be hugging? Dipping on your ninja Honda with Talisha and Rhonda. Why? You woke more body than Jane Fonda. Physical fitness, Mary Blige be my witness. Under pressure, I lie for you, die for you. by the side for you, right hand high for you. Because of you, I'm inheriting trillions, burying billions, Bentley coupes, millions. Playing just a Meriden in the Sheridan, crack the dark peas and Remy's, you better have.
That dude lucky as hell. He got 2-3 girls off their ass. That's what's up. Hey. So he just stayed there. I thought he was gonna go after her. I guess
not. My boy was just chilling.
Yeah. That's all right. That's what's up. I'm gonna be honest with you. What do you call it? They both did their thing. You know what I'm saying? But honestly, I really messed with Lil Kim's part. Major Blige did a thing with the with her, you know, beautiful voice and all that. But Lil Kim killed it for me. I feel like she really brought it up another level right there for sure. But comment down below what you guys think. We'll be checking out the comments for sure. Let's get it. You won't believe me, I know you won't believe me. Cause all these motherfuckers do is cap about their feelings. You was doing bad out here, loving 90 like Stevie. I promise you I fell in love on very first sight.